Good day once again from the Russian Mission Control Center in Korolyov, Russia, outside of Moscow, where at this hour, on both sides of a docking interface 255 statute miles above the Earth, six crew members are preparing to open hatches to greet one another and restore the International Space Station to a full six-man capability. A little over 2 hours after the docking of the Soyuz TMA-07M spacecraft to the Rosviet module on the Earth-facing port of the Russian segment of the International Space Station, the leak checks are just about complete on both sides of the docking interface, and on the Soyuz TMA-07M side of that docking interface, Roman Romanenko, the Soyuz commander, Canadian Space Agency astronaut Chris Hadfield and NASA flight engineer Tom Marshburn are preparing to open the hatch on their side of the docking vestibule, as it were. And on the station side, Kevin Ford, the Expedition 34 commander, along with his Russian crewmates, Oleg Novitsky and Yevgeny Tarelkin, will be doing the same on the Rosviet module side. And the six crew members soon will be united for the first time for several months of joint operations that will lead to the landing of Ford, Novitsky, and Tarelkin in mid-March of next year, and the continuation of Expedition 34 as it segues into Expedition 35 under the command of Chris Hadfield, the first time a Canadian will have commanded the International Space Station. There's a good look at the Soyuz TMA-07M, which flawlessly docked to the Rosviet module at 8.09 a.m. Central Time, 6.09 p.m. Moscow time, after a two-day trek from the launch pad of the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. And the hatch is open, Tom Marshburn floating in for his second visit to the International Space Station. Chris Hadfield, become the first Canadian commander of the International Space Station, returning after 11 and a half years. And the Soyuz commander, Roman Romanenko, all three crew members on the Soyuz now aboard the International Space Station that has returned to a six-man crew capability.
Hi, Dad. This is Evan.
Hello, Evan. How you doing? How'd you like the launch?
Good. It was great. It was loud and powerful, and we were quite close. That was really nice. Your face looks a bit puffed up. Have you been smiling
a lot? Yeah, we've been smiling a lot. The ride-up, you know, I heard it was a really pretty launch just because the air was so clear. But it was just a heck of a ride for the three of us. It's like being on a crazy dragster, just a fun zip up to space. And then we spent a good time the last couple of days relaxing, getting used to it, readapting to being in space. And the reason our faces are puffed up is, yeah, we've been smiling a lot.
I've been requested to ask that the first chance you get, you do a front flip. So at your convenience.
Hey, Dad, this is Kristen.
Hello, Princess. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing really well, actually. We're having a lot of fun. It's been like going up into an attic, opening up a treasure that you'd forgotten about. It's wonderful to be up here again. And I look around the station. I really love what they've done with the place. It's beautiful.
Here, I'm going to pass you off to Kyle. Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Hello, it's Kyle.
Hello.
Hey, Kyle, how'd you like going back to the city again? Did you remember anything?
Well, I slept through the tour, but I want to say that you look like a happy little boy up there.
Yeah, there's a good reason for that. Who wouldn't be happy? I mean, we just rode a spaceship, about 30 times around the Earth, and now we're on the space station. It's just magic. Our little fearless little spaceship coming and joining this huge place up in orbit and three people up here. It sure makes me happy and make anybody happy.
Before I go, I have one question for you. Is that okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
Tony.
Well, Christmas is coming, so so the beautiful answer that I've been able to use for quite a while is ask your mother.
Hi, Chris, it's Kata.
Hello, Kata. I'm glad you're there, too. I hope you enjoyed the show and had a little look around Moscow and Star City.
I did. I just wanted to wish you a great time. I will wave to you from down below when you pass by.
That's great. I'll be waving as I go overhead to all the places you guys go. And the beauty of our family is I get to keep waving all around the world. Somebody will be somewhere, so I'll be waving.
Hi, Chris. Drew here. Real quick, just wanted to wish you the best couple months of your life. It's been an absolute pleasure being here for the launch, seeing you happier than I think I've ever seen you, actually. So it's been a pleasure. Hope it's great.
Thanks, Drew. I'm glad, really glad that we all got to be together in Vikenur and that you guys got to all see the launch together and that, you know, that this that everything cooperated to make all this work on time. It's just great.
Hey, hon, it's Lena.
Hello, beautiful. How are you doing?
I am doing great. You gave us the best launch, and thank you, Roman, for the wonderful docking. We appreciate it.
Thanks. I'm glad. Tom and I were just sitting there. We both had a window seat while Roman was doing all the work and watching the sparks fly on the outside from the thrusters. And this is like a little bird coming into a huge nest with the wings of the space station on either side of us. It's just gorgeous. Roman did wonderful work.
Well, Tom had the biggest smile, and I'm sure yours was too. Anyway, we love you lots, and thank you very much. Have fun.
We'll do our best to have fun. I'll be in touch with you pretty soon as well. Glad everybody's there. Please tell everybody I didn't talk to. Tell them hello.
Mission Control congratulates you again on your arrival on board of the ISS. Your mood and your attitude is the most important thing. That gives us confidence that you will be successful in accomplishing all your goals in space. And you've been a great crew again. We wish you success in your endeavors, and we will talk to you next time.